I feel so bad. I feel so bad right now. Like, you don't even understand. Is my mic on? Yes. Oh my gosh, I've been recording forever. Gosh. I feel so bad. Anyways. Ooh, kill him. Yas! How's it going, guys? Boy Kind Ken here. And, so, I've been gone from my channel for a very long time. I think about a month now. And that's unacceptable. That is unacceptable. It was kind of out of my control. Really. Because what happened was, we had a 2-week hiatus, towards the end of April. And that was because I had school and I had finals. So I was just trying to wrap the semester, and I was like, you know what, 2 weeks content's okay. I really don't like stunting my channel growth, but it kinda needed to happen. And then the very next day, well actually no, that Thursday, which was my last day, because my school doesn't have class on Friday, which is freaking amazing. Anyways, that Thursday I recorded an update video explaining that, and that videos will return on Monday. Then I didn't upload the update video, so you guys never knew that. And then the very next day, I wake up with a sore throat, and I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, seriously, like, I don't get sick often. I really don't get sick often, but when I get sick, it hits me like a truck. Which is the downside to not getting sick often. Anyways, I was like, you know what? It's probably just allergies. Allergy season's here. I haven't taken anything. So I started taking allergy medicine. Next day, I wake up. I cannot speak. I literally could not speak. It hurt so bad to speak. And that lasted through... That lasted from Saturday until the next... Thursday or Friday? Yeah, no, until the next Wednesday. And the day after that, I actually left town. So, it was just out of my control. I left town for my cousin's graduation. What I planned to do was that Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is get a heck of a lot of recording done so that I could have content for that week and the next week, but it just didn't happen. I uploaded 2 videos, and I just, like, didn't upload anything else. I had it ready. I just didn't upload anything else because I felt so bad. Like, literally, I did not touch my computer for 2.5 weeks. I had, like, withdrawal syndrome from everything and everyone. Doesn't make sense. I had withdrawals, okay? I had withdrawals. But now, my voice is still kind of messed up, I think. But it's better now. I have a booster box Fates Collide here that I'm going to be opening very soon, and I'm very, very excited. Very, very excited. I also have the Darkrai collection box that I need to open up as well. I still have a cough. And that's pretty much it, really. Anyways, normal uploads will return tomorrow, being the 18th of May. Hashtag fourth wall broken. But that's all I need to do. I just need to get a quick update out to you guys so you guys know what's going on. I'm not dead. I'm here. I'm alive. It's okay. See you guys later. Bye!